Follow the Wildcat way. Follow the Wildcat way. Respectful, responsible, safe. Cooperate, make this place great. Good morning, everyone. Welcome back. Today is Tuesday, October 8th, 2019, and it is an A day today. This week, our skill of the week we're working on is using self-talk to stay focused. Self-talk is just the kind of conversation you can have in your head, or you can whisper it quietly, telling yourself messages like, stay focused, keep working. It's going to help you pay attention if you can use self-talk when you start to get distracted. Stay focused, keep working, you can do it. The kind of positive messages that you can talk about in your brain or think about in your brain. That's what we're working on this week. I have some new flag raisers this week. I would like Silas from Miss King's room, Isabel from Miss Munn's room, Cal from Mrs. Delzer's room, and Olivia from Mrs. Richter's room. Silas, Isabel, Cal, and Olivia, please come down to the bench by the office as soon as the announcements are done, and we'll get you out to raise the flags. I have our Golden Tray winners this week as well. These kiddos showed great behavior in the lunchroom, and their supervisor, Mrs. Schmidt, turned in their yellow ticket. So they are the winners of our Golden Tray Award this week. Miss Bodell's class, Miss Tolberg's class. I'm gonna bring these down for you to display on your board. Let's see how many of these you can earn this year. I bet you can. Later today, we're gonna be starting our book fair bingo. Listen for the announcement, and I'll be announcing our first books for the bingo award. As soon as your class gets a bingo, you can call down to the office and you will be the winner. At this time, I'd like my flag raisers to come on down. Everybody else, get out of your seats. We're gonna do the Pledge of Allegiance and have a terrific Tuesday.